Hey guys, hi, I am Kumar Gaurav. I am a best-selling author, especially in a category. Today I am live to share something very unique with all of you. First of all, let me greet those ladies who are somewhere belong to India, and today is a very special day here in India. It's called Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan, where a brother always gives some, you know, promises to his sister to protect her. But I believe in all the ladies who are sister, they are themselves a very protecting force, and they don't require any another, you know, instrument or any another medium who can, you know, protect them, because they are capable enough, and we should really trust them that they can protect themselves well. Here I am going to ask you few questions like everyone must have in this group implemented specific kind of I see someone saying, waving their hand. Hi. Well, I was talking about some specific kind of technique what you have used in your life. So you can just comment them that what special technique you have implemented in your life, and that have instantly materialized in your life. I am going to talk about very funny but a proven technique, a three-step proven technique which can materialize anything in your life. And you know, this particular technique what I am going to talk about has been benefited me in a very huge manner, and unknowingly everyone has followed it, but they have never ever followed to attract their fulfillment. I mean, when I got an insight that by using this technique I can attract anything in my life, anything, just name it. And I can say today that you are watching me, I'm a complete proof of materialization. My entire life is the proof of materialization. So one unique technique I'm going to talk today. But before that, I just want to hear from someone of you guys, what all technique you know. Few will talk about 5x55. That is another technique. People have used it and they have got benefited out of that. Anyone, please tell me, means, what all technique you have used. I would like to see the comments. Well, no worries. I'm also going to name another technique, like few people know about, Ho'oponopono. So this is one kind of technique people use it. I have learned this technique in 2003. So I have been following Loa since 2003 and 2004. So when I was just a student, and since then I have practiced various things. And today I happened to meet one of my mentor, and accidentally I shared with him one very old technique I used to get benefited out of it, and I personally have named it as Gaurav's grocery listing technique. So what kind of this technique is? So this technique I am going to talk about, in India, every father or every head of the family, they create a list as a step one, and they go for shopping. So in that list, they may write anything what they have to go and to buy. Grocery list they prepare, as in cornflakes, milk, butter, cheese, anything they will write on their list. So I'm talking about here, it happens in India. And they will go to supermarket, they will buy those things, and once they will buy that, they will just cross them that yes, I have bought it. So in the same manner, I started practicing this technique few years back, when I was dreaming about my own home, my own car, for bringing my bestseller book. So what I thought, I am going to do it. So at first level, what I did, I, along with my wife, whenever went for shopping, I prepared one list. And in that list, I wrote like this: wheat, one packet, corn flour, one packet, wheat flour, one packet, rice, one packet, car, the brand name, I'm using Chevrolet, Chevrolet Beat. So that one I used to write. Then another list like cardamom, cinnamon, then turmeric, and then again what another thing I want. So here I wrote my own bungalow, one flat, and then again another thing, milk, curd, yogurt, and then again another thing like my Rolex watch. So like that I kept on writing. So Rolex watch is one example. I'm not wearing that, but yes, for my car, for my bungalow, for my home, and for my, you know, means my best-selling book. So I used to write them down before going to supermarket, and once I entered there, I shopped five things, and on sixth number, if car is there, I was going to strike through that. So I repeated these technique say for 2 months, because I was going for monthly shopping, 2 or 3 months. So in a nutshell, I used this technique only thrice. So my subconscious mind was, you know, trained since its childhood that, boss, whatever you buy from your grocery list, you just strike through them. So my mind got convinced, oh my God. So this thing, these things are already there in my life, because this guy has strike through them. And to our surprise, we are living those materialistic thing today, and we are the example. These are so easy things, such a easy thing, because, you know, easiest thing people generally, you know, don't give them it a damn to try. So people avoid them to use in, you know, in very frequent manner. But these things are easy. I have disclosed this one technique. There have been around 15 unknown technique what I have experimented, and I myself have you know, got benefited out of it. I had helped my couple of friends who have got benefited out of them. So soon you will get a privilege to read one best-selling book, of course, because those 15 techniques are not unique, and those are proven step-by-step techniques. So sooner I am going to reveal those techniques. This grocery listing technique is a gift on today's Spice Day in India, being celebrated as Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan, a promise of protecting to your sister. A brother gives a promise. He promises to his sister to protect for his lifetime. So this one is a unique system or unique formula I wanted to share with you guys. Hope this is going to be helpful for you guys. If you happen to try it, please let me know that it has been benefited or not, and how did you like this video. So I am very much curious to know about your feedback. Thank you very much. Give a high five and have a great day. Bye-bye. I'm going to finish it.